What did I tell you, crazy shadow? I couldn't shake off.
Shit, the cops are coming!
Now this is where the shit gets weird. This is where my car craps out. Watch, it's gonna crap out by itself. I ain't even gonna do anything. Watch, it's gonna crap out.
There's something wrong with your ride. You left a huge oil slick at the start line. You have to end the race fast.
See? See what I mean? My baby, you fucking faggot.
I knew you weren't Blackfoot's material.
You are a faggot, Razor.
Hey, where's your punk money now?
What happened?
What happened is he's all show and no go.
She's mine now. And I'm gonna buy her like you never could.
Hard and flat.
Hey, Mia. Sweetheart. The winner circle's over here.
Cops are covered. See, I told you cops are covered.
Bus stops that way, champ.
The UC thought you were the one. But your mind mess.
Hey, where's your fancy ride?
Who cares? He's not gonna need it where he's going. And they're gonna love you in the big house, baby.
Oh, shit.
Get in. I heard they didn't have enough on you. Guess it's hard to nail you for street racing when you don't have a ride. Razor set you up. He messed with your car. Gets worse. He's number one on the blacklist. And he used your ride to get there. To get back in, you have to become notorious. Win races and build up your bounty. I hooked you up with a place to lay low in. But first, you gotta get yourself a new ride. Hey Ed, it's Mia. I got a friend coming by. Do me a favor, hook him up. Thanks. I owe you one.
Alright. Now we can actually play the fucking the regular game now. Without having interruptions. Good. Alright, now we have a couple of different vehicle options, because this is the Black Edition. Tonto, Cobalt, GTI. The rest of these cars are locked, by the way. Taz, Supra, Izzy, Igloo. I'm just showing you all the vehicles in the game that you could get. GTO, Baron. You can actually pink slip rival vehicles in this game, so it's like you can get their, you know, their stuff by win or, you know, or whatever you call it. Anyways, Ming, Webster. So 911 turbo in this game. I might buy that at some point actually. That looks interesting. Webster, JV, Murcielago. Wow, there's a Murcielago in this game. Shit. GT, Ebrani, and then the Carrera. Okay. Well, first off, I think I might go with I might go with the Punto because it has acceleration and it has handling. It doesn't really have that good of a top speed, but I want a car that I could control and that has good, you know, stuff in it. So I'm going with the Punto just because, you know, it might, you know, do work. So, yeah, we're gonna start off with the Punto. So, that's what I'm gonna do. And then we got the GTI, but I can't even buy that yet. There's the GTI. Okay. Anyways, Cobalt. Get a look at the Cobalt. Should I pick the Cobalt? Well, because Cobalt has good top speed, you know, I don't want these guys to catch me. But then again, you know, acceleration, man, and handling. Cobalt doesn't have all that. So I might go with the Punto, actually. Or the IS-300. IS-300 is cool. Yeah, I am gonna buy the Punto. First, I'm gonna do something real quick. Not enough cash, yes, I do. Make sure you want to buy this car. Yes, I do. Because I am going to see if I can beat him with a fucking Punto.
I told you about. I'll meet you there. Later.
Alright. Gaten Tennant. Yep, these are the guys that you could meet in the game to customize your vehicle. Watch for shops. Race icons. When you're driving through the world of free mode, these icons give you access to shops or races. Once you're near an icon, the engage system activates. Could be seen in the top left corner of your screen. Okay, so these are supposed to be like the events that you could use to get into, you know, like gun icons, stuff like that. Some can be used for garages, some can be used for mechanics to upgrade your car, some can be used for car lots to buy your cars, and the third part on the bottom, which is in the lightish green, whatever you want to call it, that is for races. So we got the green, which is the car lot, the yellow, which is the mechanic to customize your car, and the green, the lime green, to do the races. So that is basically how to do it. So yeah, let's get started.
So you found it all right. What do you think?
You can store your ride here. Consider it your safe house. You can use it to lie low when your heat gets too hot. If you want to take out Razor and get your ride back, you've got a lot of work to do.
You have to work your way up the blacklist and take out everyone on the way. As far as they're concerned, you're just working to get back into the blacklist. Pick the right event, get enough bounty, and you can challenge a ranked racer. Once they're all out of the way, Razor's all yours.
Cool? I'll let you get back to business. I'll call you when the time's right. Later.
Alright, who's this? Host Son. Son. This here is Sonny. He dumped a whole lot of cash into his car that ride has worked, so don't be fooled. It's a rocket. He does anything he can to get a hold of parts before they hit the streets. Oh, so this isn't the kind of guy you want to fuck with normally. Okay. Cool, because, you know, we might want to talk to this nigga at some point. But we're gonna have to get to him. So, you know, all right. Anyways, yeah, let's do it. Oh shit. The very first blacklist guy you gotta fight. So before I fight him, I am gonna save my game because, you know, I'm not gonna redo all that shit again. Fuck all that. We're gonna have to fade. Yes, I'm sure I wanna override. Yes. Okay. Challenge Sunny, you gotta hit a certain amount of wins. Lap knockout, Hickey Field. I might do that one actually first. Actually, I'm good with lap knockouts. Are you sure? Yes, I'm sure. Yeah, let's do it. Because we're gonna have to race him at some point. By the way, after this, I am gonna end the video because it's 44 minute recording. Anyways, though, I'm glad this fucking game is working again so I can play it. Shit. told you this pump was a good ass car. Look at how well I'm doing with this fucking thing. God damn, this fucking thing is huge. Good ass car. Shit. Love this fucking thing. Look at this shit. I'm demolishing this guy with a fucking Pinto, man. This is ridiculous. Ha ha. Alright. Now I'm gonna end the video. First, I'm gonna save. So that's what I'm gonna shut up. Run a referee, where the fuck is my steam? Going. Come on.
Come on.
Alright, save my game. End the video. Let's save. Alright. Catch you guys later.